PR, marketing professional. I started my career with journalism and then went on to market international brands in India. I was part of a company called Jensen, which I'm sure a lot of you know very well. I'm just here to see what you want to know and what I can tell you out of my own personal experience, right? So a couple of things I wanted to start with is, what is PR?
PR is relationship or building, image building exercise which the company practices. It's between a company and the public.
Okay. So PR. That's the medium, but what is PR? And it doesn't have to be a definition. Tell me what to you is PR.
It's that's what I said. It's to me PR is a relationship that exists between the company and its people.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ma'am, PR is spreading the information about your company.
So communication.
To your employees as well as the people.
Okay. Anyone else?
Building relationship a brand between a brand and a customer or the public.
But what does that get you? Why would you do PR? And do we need PR?
To make awareness.
So right now I'm not talking about international brands.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, what is PR?
Yes, ma'am.
Why do we need PR?
To bridge the gap between the customer and the company.
Okay,
so
that's one way of looking at it.
Awareness for your brand.
Okay. So do we need PR?
Yes.
Yes.
In all cases?
Yes.
Not in all.
Okay. What would the exceptions be?
As a business started, PR is a more of a very BTL activity.
Mm-hmm.
So not all, like you don't all, like not maybe the FMCG product or the mass product won't need it. So where you need customization, probably there the role of PR would come in use.
Okay.